Hi guys, so today I want us to make mayonnaise and it's really simple. I'm going to use 1 tablespoon of vinegar. Then here I have a pinch of salt and some black pepper. But the black pepper is completely optional. You can skip it if you don't like it. And also I have a teaspoon of mustard. You can also use mustard powder. And I have 1 egg. And I'm also going to be using about a teaspoon of lemon juice. And then here I have 1 cup of oil. And it's good to use a flavorless oil. So here I'm using sunflower oil. Any other oil will do. I'm going to be using a hand blender. I find it easiest. And I'm going to use this jar that came with the hand blender. So I'm going to start by adding the egg in the jar. And then I'm going to go ahead and add the other ingredients. And then I'm going to add the oil as the last ingredient. So then I'm going to add the vinegar. This is 1 tablespoon of vinegar. Then the salt and pepper. Then the mustard. And also the people who don't add mustard, so it's up to you. You can skip it. Then let's add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. So the last thing now is to add the oil, and I'm putting it all at once. So I'm going to use the hand blender like I said, and what I'll do, once I insert it, I'm not going to move it up and down. I'm going to let it blend for a few seconds, then I'll start moving it up and down. So let's do this. And you want to make sure you're blending on high speed. So the mayonnaise is ready guys, let's transfer it in a bowl and you can see how it looks like. Look at these guys, so good, so nice and thick, and the black pepper really gives it another beautiful color. So look at these guys, so nice and thick, and tastes very good. Let me taste it. The taste is just good and well balanced. And yeah guys, so simple. It only took me like a minute. Try and make your own homemade mayonnaise and you're going to love it. So nice and fresh. And yeah, so guys, this is going to last in the fridge for about 3 days. Just put it in an airtight container, put it in the fridge, and it's going to keep well for the next few days. So that's it guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.